It is officially 6:19 in the PM on Channel 19. Your hole in the wall, non crooklyn Brooklyn, and Mr. Geppetto, the King back quiet. Punky! Well, Geppetto fits, man, because nobody's got more puppets than me out here.
No, it's the tin cup that he uses, the Lipton, what is it, Lipton soup can. The can that he uses for coffee, I spit right at it.
Yo, did you see the one that he put up? He put his camera over his cup. Man, that was shit growing there.
Thermonuclear radiation, get it straight.
Hey, so Richie, when you coming to St. Mark's, man? I'm really curious now.
Most homos are about St. Mark's.
Hey, I promise I won't break your jaw. I'll let you live.
Well, you ain't got to promise me that. I and the whole tri-state knows that's not happening. I'm sorry, BK, what?
I said, Tony, you ain't coming by yourself when you come anyway.
I told him his team against mine a real life scrimmage. You don't understand this.
This ain't about no team, man. I'm not on a team. I'm a one-man army. Don't you forget that, Cracky.
Nobody out here going to let you forget that. And you're right. You're right. I'm not coming with a team. I'm not coming at all. I'm waiting for you and your Kevlar and your tap. Let's not change up the program. Let's not flip the script. Let's stick to the issues and the points here. Okay there? Punky Pieman.
Remember that. Whenever I made those 5 videos, I was by myself. Don't you forget that.
We know. But none of the public out here heard me commit to meeting you except for one video. And the only video that was made that day was by me, and that was at Utica with Clarkson. Although you want to convince them you got 2 videos up there. Punky, your show is boring. You bore me. And as you can see, the radio community speaking up more and more on you 5 nitwits. So that gives me more time to sit back. I guess I won't key up till the next morning show in your video gate to show you how well I make it over.
Look, even Red Hook's taking you out of my radio, man. You better go to stage 3, man.
Fucking homo hot up for lockup with the King. And he knows when he can and can't. That is stage 3.
Perhaps he's on stage 2.
Yeah, because you take him clean out when he's on 2.
Yeah, is that true? When somebody smokes crack, their body changes, their face changes.
Well, look at Richie. He's living proof. He's a crackhead.
You don't hear anybody out here that deals with me, does the business with me, or runs with me supporting you on that, do you guys? He tries not to hear you. You gotta get his attention first and make sure you got it. Can you imagine in the late 70s and early 80s what happened when they ran the name Donnie Brasco, what they came up with? They're just funny to listen to. Mr. Enforcer thinks he got a new puppet in this little kid, and he's trying to school him and educate him. I feel bad for the kid because he wasn't out here when Enforcer cried hysterical to everybody until, "Somebody please give me some information." I can't believe this cat has the audacity to try to convince people of the lies he makes up. And then has the guns to stick to them. It's amazing. That's why I call him Punky Plyman. But, more and more your radio community out there, the truck drivers, you guys are putting it up in the air, man, and, letting it loose. And it's saving me mic time, man. It gives me a smile on my face to sit back and, think back to the video game 4 years ago when I said to them, one, you're not going to win. Two, don't start it. And three, you're going to be known as the little sea of plague disease fish in the big sea of radios. Richie's back. Wow. You truckers in the thing, man. Hi, listen, I'm gonna go 10-7 for a while, listen to y'all cats out there, man. And we'll see who wants to jump in the morning show video gates to try to cooperate and stand by to perpetrate fraud lies they create. Your sound king is back quiet. Rabbit, he didn't hear a word you said three transmissions ago because he was too busy jumping on you there trying to call you. So I'm going to sit back there and let you get in touch with who's trying to call you. Your sound king back of the cut.
Brooklyn Kid. I'm the person I heard so far.
Hey, Rabbit. Hey, Rabbit, it'd be a girl out there.
He's having sexual fantasies again on my body parts.
What's sexual about you having a broken nose, huh? Don't sound sexual to me.
If Force is dreaming of me having a broken nose. So you have visions of this? You see this with your eyes? Do you also see with your eyes what you told the public to watch me doing to you? Shame on you, 2-5 blah. Hey, girl watcher, let that Mary talk, girl watcher. Girl watcher, let that junkie in LES talk, man. The only one he want to talk to is me and Rabbit. Girl watcher, I'm clear.
That sounds like a man with a broken nose.
What's going on, 250?
What's going on, Rabbit? What's good?
Listen, there's too many Richie radios out here right now. But guys, don't pay attention. You're missing the point, man. Y'all supposed to know who I smoke all this crack with. If you do not know, pay attention. Listen, he could only guarantee that. He could only guarantee that because that's his biggest hope and fantasy out here, dudes. You know what I'm saying? He wants to guarantee you that I smoke all this crack with him and him only. And now he wants to try to convince you that he guarantees he's the next undercover lover. Oh, this is too funny. Let me sit back. I'm having a good time listening to y'all. Y'all handle it. This is funny.
Hey, Richard, that's a big girl.
revenue, but I'm telling you, from what I know, he don't smoke no crack. Because I know what crackheads do.
Richie don't smoke no fucking crack. All he do is smoke weed. That's it. Nothing else. You talking pure bullshit.
You smoke weed? You smoke weed? Talk back.
You don't smoke nothing like that. You talking crap. You just like talking bullshit.
All right, I heard in here what you said, man. The MTA recorded, take you clean out.
I said he's talking crap, but you don't smoke no damn crap.
That's back a second.
I appreciate that, Trav. I appreciate you acknowledging that. In my book, he don't smoke crack unless he smoke with somebody else, but he don't smoke crack for all I know. And when I need something done, he do what I need to get done, and that's all I know.
His roommate.
Yeah, he got that right. He got that so right.
I don't know what's wrong with these other people, man. I ain't got no beef with Richie. I don't have no beef with you, Fazio, because one thing I don't do is I don't get in beef, because beef is a problem for me. And when I got beef, I get rid of beef.
Just smoke crack, because I don't know, because I don't be around Richie. Like 24, like 250 say, you don't know what nobody do if you don't be around every day. So I don't, that's why I'm going to say, I don't know Richie smoke crack. I'ma just let you know, I don't be around him every day, but when I do get around him, he all he doing is smoking Keisha and talking shit.
Talking shit, you wanna say that he do something wrong, that's what he do, that's Richie. Richie love to talk shit, and I ain't mad at him for that, that's what he do on the radio, that's how he get his jock on, he get his thrill from that. He like to talk shit to me, talk shit to anybody on the radio. But he tell the truth a lot of time when it comes to the radio because he trying to be helpful. He really tries to be helpful.
I hear someone buzzing in there with the MTA recording.
Richie talking. I laugh at because
Hold up.
Yo, I'ma keep on doing it. Rabbit season right there. Look, camera station. Just got up.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. I gotta interject here, man. I really gotta interject. I don't mean to, but I'm... Listen, we already know for a fact 2-5 Blow ain't ever coming to Brooklyn. He and Rabbit know that for a fact, too, because he begged the Rabbit, offered Rabbit monetary tone, 3 fantasy dreams, if Rabbit could just bring Richie to him. So technically, you didn't have to interject that, man, because Rabbit know firsthand that 2-5 Blow ain't ready to finish anything he started.
He said that on the radio. He said that on the radio. He asked that I bring Richie to him and he'll pay me. I don't need nobody to pay me. I don't need to pay nobody. There ain't no taxi cab either. It's not even the point of that. Like I said, 250 not mad with Richie and Richie not mad with 250. It's all about the CB talk and make the game keep going. That's all it is. Just like back in the day, you'd be skipped every day. Now you're going to hear Skip, but we skip. Because when one leaves, the other one goes to work. I'm gone. You're right, Rabbit. I realize that ain't nothing but love for one another. That's why they talk the way they talk. That's why I don't get involved in that. That's all that is love. Because one thing about it, 250 never disrespected me. He never said nothing to me. Never said nothing out of the way. He say things around the way, and I don't have a problem with that. And I don't say things disrespectful to him either. But like I said, whatever him and Richie go through, that's Rich, him and Richie. I just go to Richie, do what Richie needs to do for me, and that's it. I don't need nobody commenting about Richie blowing my amp and all that bullshit about a lie. My amp blew up a week later or 2 weeks later. I bought a brand new Tylenol 2 pill. Richie put it in for me. He wired my truck. And after that, I ordered a 4 pill. Richie ordered that for me, brand new in the box. Put it in, and it's been working ever since, and it's working right now, Breaker. No doubt. I know it. I know about the 4 pill. Definitely I know about the 4 pill and the COVID 29. I know about that. He did for you. Girl, watch it sitting right here. Got my COVID 29, Rabbit. I gave it to him. He'll tell you for himself. He's talking on that COVID 29 right now. Richie, the one who boosts your radio up, set up the audio, did everything that he talk on. And he'll tell you for himself, he talking on that radio breaker. Birdwise, that's the one I came to the house to?
Yeah, I met you, Rabbit. That's the one I said I was on 4 pill.
Yeah,
I was just, yeah, when we had the box in the morning.
Okay, yeah, I just got it.